your soul and dig it hard. The stars wie du dein Versprechen hältst.
Joy Delaney is arguably the first soul diva that Germany has ever had. Jill and Prince are already comparing her to US heavyweights such as Lauryn Hill and Alicia Keys. Speaking African, many have questioned Denalane's choice to sing in German as opposed to reaching a broader market with English lyrics. But as she explains, part of the reason she sings in German is the fact that she can better express what she feels. That she is part of a general trend amongst young German singers to rediscover and redefine the German language, which is permeating all types of modern music. Denalane has worked with a variety of African artists, including Sarah Tavares, Mahotella Queens, Jimmy Dudu, and her uncle, the legendary trumpeter Hugh Masekela. Denalane is now in a happy relationship with German DJ Max Herr, and the two have a son together. But things were not always so nice for a young black child growing up in predominantly white Germany years ago. That is until hip-hop arrived. It was hip-hop that allowed Denalane to identify with those she saw on TV. People who looked just like her. They became her heroes, and she loved their music. Denalane says it was hip-hop and its roots in the blues that made her seem interesting, and now it's all in her music. Life is different for Denalane. Back then, she was 14. She says nobody looked at her. More festivals and more tours ensure a bright future for Joy Denalane.
Vielen Dank. Vielen Dank, Würzburg. Danke schön. Yeah.